Hello, Papa!
Hello!
Right now, we are going to go fucking ride a helicopter, Papa. Yeah. And Papa is very afraid of heights, he's very afraid of flying, and he is especially afraid of helicopter.
Yes. And you.
And me?
Yes.
So, Papa,
yeah?
Since you are such a fucking nice guy who are joining this big helicopter ride,
yeah?
I've got some beer for you. This is actually the sponsored beer, Papa, from the video, you know?
Yeah.
You know, Ring of Elysium?
Yeah.
So, Papa, you can have some of these now, even though they're already yours, and you can maybe calm your nerves.
Yeah. Yes? Nej.
Papa.
No.
No?
No.
Okay.
No.
I am very excited to fly helicopter. I've never done it before. It's basically like a little car, but you're in the air, you know? So it's like a mini flight plane, you know?
Yeah.
But Papa, if you could explain what you feel about riding helicopter, how it excites you or how it terrifies you. In one word, Papa, how would you explain it? Yes? I pranked you, Papa, I'm not gonna do it. I pranked Papa! Oh, Jesus! Are you okay?
It's better than riding a helicopter, though.
Thank you, Papa. Don't let it waste. No, but... You need to lean back more. This is real excitement from Papa. To go to the helicopter ride, Papa. Are you ready to go?
Yeah. Let's fly some helicopters, man.
So, Papa, now we're on the way to go ride the helicopter. Are you hyped?
Yeah, no.
Do you think it's gonna be scary?
Yes.
Because you're afraid?
Yeah.
Papa, you are a pussy boy. Do you need alcohol, really?
Yeah, every day.
Yes. Papa needs a big beer to cope with the flying.
Yep.
Very nice.
Yeah.
Papa,
yes?
That's gonna be us in a few minutes.
Yeah.
But we'll be going towards the ground at very high speeds, Papa. We're gonna die!
Och kanske jag vet inte om några av polarna är...
Okay.
Okay, okay.
Det är till och med danger på den.
Very danger, Papa. So, Papa,
yeah?
Here's the helicopter.
Yeah?
Thanks to Smashfest and Fnatic, we're going to be riding this helicopter. Do you think it's going to be scary?
Yeah.
Are you excited?
No.
We're going to die, probably, Papa.
Yeah.
But I want to anyway, so it's fine.
Yeah, I'm fucking old.
Här är för att se om det flyger rent eller inte.
Ja, just det.
Här är styrspaken.
Mm.
Men här så ändrar du pitchen på bladen vart i varvet de är någonstans.
Okay.
Om du kollar där uppe nu när jag rör på den här, så ändras vinkeln på bladen, ser du?
Aha, ja. Yeah.
Mm.
Det var läskigt med bara sån här.
Mm.
Ett handtag.
Det här?
Ja.
Det är som en sån här tv-spelsgrej. Ja.
Are you ready?
Bromma Ground, helikopter Sigrid Erik, Johan, Victor, Filip.
Helikopter Johan, Victor, Filip, Bromma.
Hur högt flyger man ungefär i snitt?
Vi kommer ligga på 1500 fot.
Du måste prata som ryssarna i CS.
Ja.
Bromma Ground, November 528, correct here.
November 528.
Dark clearance early with the turn from going over the beacon straight ahead on takeoff. Any changes to the departure? Just want to confirm our altitude is still 3,000 feet.
Yeah, that is.
Thank you.
Ja. Ja.
Har du varit med om någon incident?
Micro quest, start up stand 1-0.
Knowing void, Mike, start up. Victor Philip, ja, håll norr om Värmlanda vägen hela tiden och start klarning mot Stadion och sedan mot Gällivarna.
Håll en norr om Värmlanda klar Stadion.
Nej, dra inte igång för senare ju.
Nej.
Zona departure, flytta av speed, roll 155,
med affär 2-6. Var det bra?
Nej. Ja, vad jag kommer ihåg så var det ganska länge sedan.
Ja, jag anlände på superlänge.
Take it away.
Eller alternativt med båt, men att det tar flera timmar liksom.
Ja.
Men det har ni chans eller?
Anomaly here.